see that again. Uncorked a big punch. Over and over again. It's good to see Sami Zayn in action. He has quite the following, and it's easy to see why. Incoming. Diving knee drop. And Sheamus reverses it. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Down into the Falcon Arrow.
In the face.
Sheamus definitely in a tough spot now.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong. Now Sheamus making him pay.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Kick to the gut and brutal forearm.
You know, I'll miss Sammy's theme song now that he's a zombie.
Well, you can still listen to it, Corey.
Yeah, I know, but it's kind of not the same now.
It does lose a little bit of fun, doesn't it?
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Sheamus is setting a very good pace now.
Must be nice to be able to dial it up when you need to.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
That's what you call a bad landing.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
He's in big trouble. Impactful slam. Lives to fight another day. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. A back suplex.
Ho-ho, what an axe handle.
Again! Sheamus has won again.
Keep it up, Sheamus.
Baron Corbin is a former Golden Gloves boxing champion. If the Lone Wolf connects with the right hand, you can forget about it.
Yeah, lights out in short order.
Usually making a quiet home in the darkness, Aleister Black only rises to compete.
Yeah, the Dutch Destroyer might emerge out of the darkness just long enough to knock someone's head off.
Elbow drop!
This has got to be one of the most frightening moments that we've ever experienced here. What exactly is that? This crowd is stunned.
I feel stunned. This uncomfortable feeling has just taken over the entire WWE universe.
Making his presence felt.
Just such an eerie existence.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 285 pounds, The Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
I mean, I think the entire WWE Universe is trying to figure out what exactly we're looking at.
It's like a nightmare you just can't wake up from.
What the hell is he doing? What a nut job.
A frightening spell has come over this entire crowd. The Phenom has arrived.
His opponent
WWE history. The mind games begin when Undertaker enters the arena.
The Undertaker is a shot at WWE history, but the Phenom is a far from average opponent. Incredible strength and supernatural resilience make him maybe the toughest competitor we've ever seen.
And then you have what little of Bray Wyatt still left here in this ring. Their opponent tonight truly is the Fiend.
I don't know how much of Bray Wyatt is still left inside his own head.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end. Leaping tombstone.
Hoping to end it here.
One, two, three.
The Undertaker puts it away. The Undertaker with a tremendous win.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker!
No ifs, ands, or buts about it. That was a huge win.
The legend of The Undertaker grows with this emphatic victory by the Phenom.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.